A gun control bill is now moving forward at the state capitol. The red flag bill would allow judges to order the seizure of guns from people in a crisis. The Democrat-controlled House Judiciary Committee voted to move it forward with support from the Doug Coe sheriff and the family of slain deputy Zach Parrish. Opponents claim that bill presumes people are guilty and allows punishment without proof.